That's not how you use a crossbow. Oh, there's the basement key. I don't think it was up there this time, or I just missed it.
Any citizens belonging to or offering aid to the Hatter criminal organization will be
restrained or killed.
Look at this shirt. That's Tivian silk, I'll bet you.
Barrister Temps can afford nice things, since he works for the Lord Regent.
Doing what?
Anyone taken away with a sickness forfeits their property. He does all the legal details. Makes it proper.
Doesn't seem fair to lose all your things like that.
It must be, though. Lawyers know these things. Maybe they give it to children.
Oh, no! Hey, where are you?
Behind you!
Please help me!
I spooked her. She thought I was over there. So she ran away from that point.
Can't say I like that.
Right into my arms. Mana and health. I don't really use drop assassinations that often, though. That's upstairs. Another basement key. Okay. One is the law offices and lobby. Two, three is the office. Four, dining hall and bedroom. Going up. Going up.
I wonder if anyone would notice if this was gone.
The giant painting? Probably. Pretty quiet.
Who are you?
I understand your curiosity. I'm strange. I was a baker's apprentice in Dunwall Tower. A friend to Jessie when we were girls. Then afterward, I made my name as a painter. Now I'm obviously something much greater. Satisfies you. Because you won't get more. I ought to just kill you. I'm going to give you a warning for the sake of my sisters, who were very impressed with you once upon a time. Stay away from me. There are great changes coming, and I'll expect you not to interfere. I have influence in places you won't expect. But as for Arnold Timsh, do what you want.
I won't hold a grudge.
I'm done with him.
Is that who you were looking for? Well, she's a bit of a bitch. And the artwork's hopeless. I know you have your reasons.
She's a little prickly. It's a cameo. I don't really want to loot this room because I'm going to have to come up here again, but whatever. That's the dude we talked to that wanted me to frame Timsh.
Mother, this is Arnold. If you happen to awake him while no one is present, I've prepared this for you. To remind you of recent events to help clear your mind and put you at ease. The plague has ended. I have married and will become Prime Minister, just as you always wanted. My sister and brother are both here and doing well. Your last will and testament has been written and approved. We all love you, Mother. Now go back to sleep. Rest. Everything is fine.
What a jerk.
Heard something.
Probably expensive.
That? Stand clear!
Help! Help him! Damn you!
Oh, there went the estate captain.
What was that?
A guard!
Here? Who sent you? Killing me won't solve anything. Take this!
Ow. Dude. Thanks. You know, if you're going to plead for your life, shouldn't keep trying to kill the person attacking you. Anyway, got this.
It's strange. Timsh doesn't name himself the beneficiary in the will. Giving the inheritance to Dunwall.
Everything's been rearranged. Nothing else in here aside from this poem. I wasn't expecting to just blunder into him. I was hoping to...
Huh?
You want to bring that crazy woman back down on us? Don't even...
Your name.
Huh?
Assassin, help! Firing!
That one didn't even have money.
Things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Never doubt it.
Never, ever doubt it.
I thought I ordered brandy an hour ago. Is the clock now?
Someone get over here! Get out of here!
Popped his head off.
Bring the alarm.
Well, General Turnbull. Didn't go so hot for him. I hear you. Only one rune missing. Wherever could it be? Lockpicks don't exist. You're crazy. Ugh, my throat. No civilians booked it. Let's take the world. The world is mine. Mine. You're ratties. So, Blackest Eyes, it's pretty easy to figure that out. And there's only one Outsider Shrine on the map. We gotta go around one more time to get to it. Yep. Wonder how much money I'm missing since I don't have Gaze level 2 right now. I want this. And then shadow kill and pull. Do I need for this? Just two. I can get that in the next level. Lead the card.